What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here. And today we are playing Minecraft Story Mode. I had to create this little intro just for this episode because when we had recorded it, it was like over an hour long. We just recorded the whole thing. And I figured I'd just chop it up as I went, not thinking that, you know, then it wouldn't have intros or outros. So, I had to record intros just for this. So that's why Joey, I think he's in the video, he's just not in the intro. So, if you liked it though, let us know. Thanks for watching, guys. Here's today's video. You told me to get down, going in a flash.
Back here in a flash. Poof! Magic.
Magic.
You could fit hundreds of people in here.
Hold on. It
doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything.
There's a lot of space, even though nobody's there to eat. Do you see how many people could fit at the table?
There are a bunch of tables, friend. I can.
Look at that place. Look at it.
No, this is a dining room if I've ever seen one. Fine. It's a gym.
Well, the music's louder.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't hear anyone talking in there.
Okay, let's go. I'm gonna break down the door.
What's going on behind this door?
I got this. 1, 2, opened it.
Way to go.
Yeah. Boom.
Look at all those chairs.
He's falling.
And I call that one symphony in E. Haha. A new composition to celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him.
This time, I observed
Soren
place a block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes.
It's just a recording.
Of undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, it's not
have
here.
I better eat something. Positively like adequate excitement.
We came all this way, and for what? We're no closer to Soren than before. Ah, oh, dang it, I didn't click it fast.
Unless Soren recorded instructions for how to find the formidabomb, this is the end of the road.
There's something useful in this record.
My next step is figure out whether that might be able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will describe
Mom.
Myself and hide among them.
Jesse?
Creepy.
You think Soren is talking about them?
I think he is.
Soren is one of them. Dressed up.
Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
No way that's what he means. That's nuts.
You heard that recording. He's trying to get them to build.
You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
Possibly.
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we can find out.
Maybe their voice audio got screwed up. See, Mom, there's a normal sized Enderman suit stand right there.
All
right. There's an actual Enderman suit.
Look at the Enderman suit.
Window. No, look. Look at the window. Mom!
I saw Soren. Refresh the page.
I saw Soren.
Well, then maybe it's that episode.
I saw Soren.
Did you see him?
Yeah, I saw him out the window. Mom, look!
Thing that can't see me through this glass.
Yeah. Yep.
He's kind of obvious. He's the odd one out.
Is that because he's got a mouth?
No. The hair, and plus his arms are thicker than normal Enderman. than Enderman. So. Mom, you wanna play? I love you.
Hey, Olivia. What do you think the others have found?
Nothing.
I don't know. Soren's mansion looks huge, but the lab seems to be where the real answers are.
Okay, Olivia, you weren't any help? Chest, search!
Found something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. But why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Enderman. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build.
Soren's plan is for 6 cells. I gotta get...
Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one.
Okay, I gotta collect some clay. Jeez Louise,
I'll take this one, too.
No, I'm just looking for clay box. Box. I'm looking for clay block. Box. I'm looking for clay box.
I've never seen a clay box.
Yeah, I don't even know what that is.
I know what a clay block
is. Yeah, it's a clay. In the shape of a block.
It's 3 I've got so far.
And that's me. Wait. I always gotta talk to Ruben.
You find anything useful? Worth asking.
Not the pig. What are you expecting to say?
Well, at least we got to high five him.
Yeah, before he goes, and then he fits it. Mom, you gave it away big time on what it's gonna do.
No, I didn't.
You went. What does that mean? It means he. Mom, I found one of the clay blocks. Right there. Mm-hmm. Ooh! I'm a kangaroo.
I'll take this one, too.
I think I remember where the last one that's inside is. The Enderman without particles, I guarantee, is what's his name? Soren. If there is one without particles. Oh, sorry.
Is that in the furnace?
No, they're all placed down.
Looks like this is the last block in here.
Besides the one that's outside. That's cool.
Olivia, check it out.
An Enderman suit?
This must be the disguise Torin was talking about on the recording.
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
God, smell like one, apparently. Woof.
Okay, so. If Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand,
he must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it.
Soren, he's right behind the suit.
Leftover Enderman suit would fit me. Guess it's time to play dress up.
Put it on.
Mom, here comes the fun part. Boom! I'm an Enderman. I'm an Enderman.
How do I look?
I don't think you want my honest opinion. But it just might do the trick.
Time for you to go, dude.
Sorry. This is not a good... Reuben, come on.
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid...
I'll be smart.
Just need to get his attention without riling up the Enderman.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Turn your volume up.
Yeah, you're gonna copyright us. Well, I can obviously tell which one's story.
You might want to get back inside. What you looking at? What you looking at?
I'm gonna try and find Soren. That's the last block of clay over there.
You can just stop laughing at me.
Give me that, please.
Use A to take the block.
Sorry, sir. I'm just trying to grab this. Guy. Look at this. That's fine. Oh no, he's not a little guy. He's just a little guy. I might have made him a little mad.
Looks like building grid. Let me just take another look at the instructions.
Yeah, that's easy.
Nothing I can't handle. One block down, five to go.
Okay,
hope that Soren's watching wherever he is.
Not right there. Remove. Oh, you gotta click the outer layer. Oh my. There we go.
False evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Okay, they're not walking away. They're not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real.
It has to look real.
Soren. There's an Enderman in there.
I don't think it will use your face. These suits were built with your mind.
You must be soaring.
Well, I am. But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I prefer to be anything but soaring. Like a donkey, for example.
Why did you hit me?
There were strategic reasons. And a personal one. You are trespassing, after all.
You hit me hard in the face.
You upset the Enderman, and I got you to safety. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
No, it is not.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before.
Even so,
what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems.
Help me save the world.
How?
The Vermittabomb.
They're just staring.
There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful.
Aren't you a hero?
Don't you want to be a hero?
I tried that already. The results were mixed. It's why I prefer Enderman. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I'm sorry for tricking you.
Sorry,
that is
dude.
What you did, isn't it?
Yes.
I needed to get your attention.
Well, you have it now.
Sweet.
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Gabriel is your friend.
Right?
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
That you were missed.
Really?
Maybe it was more missing. You have to read between the lines.
Yes, yes you do. But what about you? Are you my friend?
Yes.
As long as we're on the subject.
Yes.
Sure.
Yeah.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar.
Sweet.
Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do.
Sweet.
Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift.
What old friends?
The gift of song.
Are you crazy?
Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye.
Let it out.
But that's a lie.
Let it out.
Let it out.
So I say.
Lucas. Lucas.
Wait, is that? Are you? Sorry.
Whoa.
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look terrible.
Thanks. What are they doing in their house?
They teleported in there.
Seems a bit odd. Never been inside before.
Everyone.
Oh, crap.
You should have said everyone look away. Now they're mad at you.
You've upset them. You've altered their behavior.
Okay, let's go.
I'll protect you.
Let's go.
Don't hit him. Don't hit the Enderman.
Funny bone.
And the hits just keep on coming.
Ow.
I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
Seashell
soaps? How are we supposed to get out of here?
Excuse me.
We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we have to kind of plan.
We break the fountain.
Let's break that fountain. Back in the maze, when we fell into the water, the Endermen didn't follow us.
Well, naturally. Endermen hate water. Oh, if we could force the fountain to overflow somehow. Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Go, Jesse, go.
Just lay.
Just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
No, material, friend.
We'll look all bought from
probably
here,
probably obsidian.
Then, where it's safe.
Obsidian probably smells bad.
Probably.
That's just a really, really bad smelling wolf.
Saying Enderman smell.
No, the bad smelling wolf. You can look him in the eyes all you want in that.
Try not to die.
Yeah, try not to die.
So, very simple story.
What are you waiting for?
We're doing it, dude. Back off.
Come on, guys. It's clear.
It's water. I don't want to get hit.
Oh, no.
There's more.
We're gonna die.
No!
He's gonna die because I'm going to break that other fountain.
You go, Jesse.
Jesse.
Go, Jesse, go.
On my way, sir. Hello, good sir. Can you please get out of my way? Good sir. Thank you.
Respect you.
Good sirs, no way. Whoa. Whoa!
Excuse me, sir.
Don't mind me.
Also, equally want to stay alive.
Don't.
Mountain number two, prepare to meet your doom.
Q, 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 Q.
Ugh, watch it, just leave it.
Q, Q, Q!
You just press it once.
Q, Q.
I'm playing Minecraft normally.
Q, 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 Q,
Q, okay, everybody, let's go. What's the hold up?
Enderman.
They figured out.
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this?
Look down! Not you, Fred. You're an Enderman. You can look.
Oh, okay.
All people except Jesse look down.
And psychologically.
Eyes down, everyone.
Your eyes down, everyone. Grab on to me. I guess that this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trap door.
Choo choo! Chugga 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 chugga. I had to pull out the flint and steel. La 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 la, burn the place to the ground. La 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 la.
That would be so cool.
Yeah, you guys can just teleport out like this. Poof! Right? Now watch. Watch me teleport on this pen. Did you see how that went? It went boop, 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 boop. It's like, what are you doing? Okay, peeps.
No, this is almost. This is almost over.
Fine.
This is almost over. We gotta finish this. Hey peeps, just wanted to put a proper ending to this video. When we had recorded it, we just recorded straight through.
And we did not realize how long it is, so this episode is actually going to have multiple parts to it. So I figured I'd give it an outro so that it just doesn't stop there. So thanks for watching. If you liked what you've seen, let us know by hitting that like button. Let us know if you like the story mode, because we did get Windows 10, as you can see right here. Windows 10 Minecraft Edition, and I have been messing around with it. And I've actually been able to deal with the WASD. I'm not as good in survival as I am in creative. So let us know if you'd like to see some. In fact, I have this build world already started up. I might do a quick tour of it, because I like the builds that I started in it. So in the next couple videos, you may actually see that. So, alright, peeps, thanks for watching. If you liked it, like I said, let us know. Hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Join that notification squad. You'll be the first ones to know when we put out new videos. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.